Today, I am going to tell you the strange story of the Rokeby Venus. Painted in conservative and religious 17th century Spain, this picture is actually a rare example of a surviving female nude of its time. But nudity of this sort could be made acceptable in paintings by adding this little winged figure, which was a figure of Cupid. And that transformed this woman, who otherwise had a very modern figure and a modern hairstyle, into the classical goddess of Venus. The painting was made by the brilliant Spanish Baroque artist Diego Velázquez, who worked for the Spanish king and for the nobility. Velázquez uses his wildly expressive brushstroke to cleverly paint the figure as if she's seen from behind, which was an unusual position for a nude. And he uses this device of the mirror, which allows Venus not only to see herself, but allows her to see us. So like so much art, this work is about the nature of vision itself. And Venus, like us, is both the subject and the object of the gaze. But one of the most interesting moments in the painting's history is actually from 1914, while this work hung in its modern home of the National Gallery in London. On March 10th, a woman named Mary Richardson walked into the museum with a meat cleaver hidden beneath her coat. In revenge for the arrest of her dear friend, the suffragette Emmeline Pankhurst, the day before, Richardson broke the glass and attacked the painting. In her mind, attempting to destroy this painted female body in protest of what authorities were doing to real living women. Richardson, who the press quickly dubbed Slasher Mary, said that justice was as much of a thing of beauty as line and color on canvas. And so Velázquez's Rokeby Venus became one of many works of art that have become works of political protest.